What is that place?
Where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the icon. The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside.
Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.
It's over this way.
Together.
This ring, and we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a... Come on, grab a Banshee and give me some cover.
He's gonna know we're coming.
Thank you. great lord! One more word, Oracle, and I'll rip your eye from its socket! Which is nothing compared to what I'll do to you.
Tartarus, stop!
Impossible!
Put down the icon.
Put it down? And disobey the Hierarchs?
There are things about Halo even the Hierarchs do not understand.
Take care, Arbiter. What you say is heresy.
Is it? Oracle, what is Halo's purpose?
Collectively, the Seven...
Not another word!
Please. Don't shake the light bulb. If you want to keep your brain inside your head, I tell those boys to chill. Go ahead. Do your thing.
The Sacred Rings, what are they?
Weapons of last resort, built by the Forerunners to eliminate potential Flood Hosts, thereby rendering the Parasite harmless.
And those who made the rings? What happened to the Forerunners?
After exhausting every other strategic option, my creators activated the rings. They and all additional sentient life in three radii of the Galactic Center died as planned. Would you like to see the relevant data?
Tartarus, the Prophets have betrayed us.
No, Arbiter! The great journey has begun. And the brutes, not the elite, shall be the Prophet's escort.
Kill them all!
Calm yourself, Arbiter.